Hello everyone, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, I'll show you how you can find the package GUID of SCCM update. A package GUID is a unique identifier assigned for every configuration manager update that is released by Microsoft. When a configuration manager update is available, it is assigned with a package GUID that is usually mentioned on the hotfix description page. There are two scenarios where you'll require the package GUID of SCCM update. Number one, when the SCCM update is stuck in downloading state, Microsoft recommends using the Configuration Manager Update Reset tool. To use the Update Reset tool, you must know the GUID of the SCCM update package. That's because the package GUID will help you while using the CM Update Reset tool to reset the update. Second, when there is a new hotfix released for Configuration Manager, sometimes it is applicable for a specific package GUIDs. In such cases, you should know the GUID of the update package. Let me show you how to find the package GUID of an SCCM update. First, launch the Configuration Manager console. Navigate to Administration, Overview, Updates and Servicing. Here, you'll find a list of updates that have been installed and the updates that are available for your Configuration Manager. In the Display pane, right-click the heading of one of the columns, then select Package GUID to add that column to the display. Notice that when you enable the Package GUID, the column appears at the end. You may drag the column and bring it next to the update to locate it easily. So that's how you can find the package GUID of Configuration Manager update. If you have any questions, add them in the comment section. Don't forget to like this video, and for more such videos, hit that subscribe button. I'll catch you all with my next video soon. Bye.